Okay. I got some friends of mine asking me to make this video. I have rebuilt my Mopar engine. I kept the original engine that came out of my Charger. And I have broken in the cam, and you can see the video of me breaking in the cam. And I didn't take a video of me making adjustments. So what I did was set the timing with the timer light. I got it set at 10 to bottom, top, dead center. And I adjust my carburetor. And I'm pretty pleased right now. What I need to do is I need to put 90 degree wire for my headers. So I'm gonna have to redo that. But other than that, she's ready to be dropped in my Charger, and I just fired up for you. I got some friends of mine who wants to hear it run. before I put my engine inside of my charger, I'm gonna go back and recheck the valves behind myself. I hear a couple of them that don't sound exactly the way I want them to, so I just need to backtrack behind myself. But this engine stand is worth building. It took me a little while to build one, but it was worth it. And I'd rather make all my corrections here than to make it inside the car. So tune in for my future upcoming videos, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you.